We as Americans are less than 5% of the world's population, yet we consume almost 25% of the world's resources. We've set an unsustainable pattern for the developing world. We cannot deny them the very things that we value. We therefore need a new standard. We believe that the design of the Bank of America Tower at One Bryant Park was driven by the experience of the architecture. So the shape is not an arbitrary formal gesture, but driven by the way you experience the building when you're inside looking out. We have grown extremely interested in a concept called biophilia, a term coined by E.O. Wilson, the biologist. My definition of that is that people feel good when they feel connected to nature. We believe that experiencing architecture is more than just the visual. Visual beauty is important, but the way a building feels, even literally, what's the first thing you touch at the Bank of America Tower? It's a wood door handle. When you're inside the lobby, you still feel part of 42nd and 6th, but the stone that's been selected is an ancient Jerusalem stone with a high fossil content, so you might feel inclined to touch the building again. As you enter the elevator lobby, it's leather clad. Why? Because it feels warm. You feel like you've arrived while you're waiting for the magic box of the elevator. At the Bank of America Tower, we're making on-site power. 4.6 megawatts of on-site power at almost 3 times the efficiency of the grid. We believe that skyscrapers act at an urban level, even interact with people at an urban level. And it's extremely important that skyscrapers meet the ground beautifully, rise in an elegant way, and stand with an iconic profile against the skyline. The ultimate goal are buildings that are not just less bad, but buildings that make the world a better place. The fact is, it's not about this one building, but it's about setting a new standard for how we're going to design for the future.